Next example number 8, show that 0.23535 is equal to 0.235 bar. Please understand, here 35 is repeated and 2 is not repeated. So only 2 digits are repeated, can be expressed in the form of P upon Q, where P and Q are integers and Q is not equal to 0. Here, please note, only 35 is repeated, 2 is not repeated. So let, we have to solve as we have solved, let the given number, let x be equal to 0.23535 and so on. Now we have to first multiply by 10. So multiply given equation, multiply equation 1 by 10. Let this equation be 1. So you will get 10x is equal to 2.3535 and so on. Please note, we have taken all the digits which are recurring after the decimal point. Now multiply equation, multiply this equation number 2, multiply equation 2 by 100. Reason is, 2 digits are repeated. Please note, first I have multiplied by 10 to convert it in such a way that the digits which are not repeated I have taken in front of the decimal point, and the digits which are repeated I have kept them behind the decimal point. Now multiply equation, this equation by 100. Reason is, 2 digits are repeated. So multiply equation 2 by 100, you will get 10x into 100 is 1000x is equal to 235.3535 and so on. This 353535 will occur. Now subtract equation 2 from 3. Subtract equation 2 from 3. So you will get 1000x minus 10x is equal to 235.3535... -2.3535... Please note, again the digits after the decimal point, 35 35 35 35, cancel. So the digits after decimal point are 0.0000, and in front of the decimal point we are having 235 minus 2, so you will get 233. Here 1000x minus 10x is 990x. It means x is equal to 233 upon 990. Please note, here p's value is, p is equal to 233 and q is equal to 990. So this number 0.23535 can be expressed in P upon Q form.